everyone, my name is Rebecca. I'm an educator at the Monchar Museum. And today, as part of our bubble week at home, your challenge is going to be to make some really big bubbles. To do that, you're gonna need a really big bubble wand. So the one I have here is made out of straws and string. When I lift it up, I get a flat bubble. It's a rectangle now, it will not stay that way. As I lift it through the air, I can close my bubble maker and see if I can get a giant bubble to float in the middle of my kitchen. Almost, and one more try. There it is, perfect. Now, to make this, I said it's made out of straws and string. Let me show you how I put it together. First of all, you're gonna need a couple of straws. Here's a green and a pink one right here. These are a little long for me, so I'm gonna just take a pair of scissors and trim them a little shorter. And for string, you can use yarn. I found some laundry line outside. I'm gonna be using some gardening string right here. I'm just gonna cut a piece of it off. And then the tricky part for making your wand is taking that string and threading it through your straw. I'm gonna have it go through my pink straw first. Once that's on, there's that green straw. Now this is gonna give us a long piece of string with two straws on it. However, we need to turn that into one round string. I'm gonna take that, tie the two ends of the string together, and now I have my bubble wand. It has the straws for handle and the strings to make the bubble. I'm gonna dip it into my bubble solution, and you're gonna have to practice a number of times opening and closing your bubble wand. When I lift it up, I get that flat bubble again. I'm gonna pull it through the air and whoops, there it goes. Close it to let the bubble go. So I'll lift and close. I hope you have a wonderful time making giant bubbles at home, and good luck.